Thanks for joining us tonight. Our top story is growing concern over the well-being of Vikings player Everson Griffen.
A police report released today details ongoing struggles the star player has been dealing with. Corey Heppala has more on this story.
Well, the situation surrounding Vikings defensive end Everson Griffen has been going on for more than a week. In a report filed by Minnetrista Police, one Vikings official tells officers that Griffen was asked to stay away from the team at practice and to go get some help.
It's all detailed in this report. One Vikings official telling police Griffen's been struggling for weeks, acting paranoid and talking fast and irrationally. Also in the report, Griffen's wife, Tiffany, detailing to officers how Everson woke up in the middle of the night on Sunday, September 16th, and just left. Then, Saturday afternoon, police say Griffen was shirtless and trying to get into his teammate and neighbor's house, Trey Wayne's. Wayne's issuing a statement tonight. There was no attempted break-in at our home, and at no point did my family or I feel unsafe. Later Saturday, police say Griffen left his car at a gas station, got into someone's truck, and had that person drive him home. Police met Griffen there, where they say he believed people were trying to kill him. Griffen was taken in an ambulance to a hospital, and no charges were filed. Today, the Vikings voiced their support, detailing the organization's resources in place to help.
If we have to bring in experts from some other place, or he has to go see other people, our owners are outstanding with that. So we're going to do everything possible that we can, not only for Everson, but to help everybody on our team.
Now, in the police report, Griffen's wife said that he's not on any meds, but that she felt he should be. Everyone here in the locker room certainly wishing him a speedy recovery and the very best. In Eagan, I'm Corey Heppala, KARE 11 News.
Well, all day on social media, the posts in support of Griffen have been pouring in. A lot of Viking fans are saying they are thinking of him and his family at this time. We have heard the comments, of course, from Coach Zimmer, and we'll hear more from him coming up later in sports.